Good afternoon, I'm Stephen Quartermain with the 10 Melbourne Newsbyte. James Heard launches Supreme Court action to stop Andrew Dimitriou hearing charges against him, claiming the AFL boss tipped Essendon off. A 21-year-old electrician killed and another trapped and injured at a Caulfield construction site when building material fell on them. A family mourns a 15-year-old schoolboy killed in a dirt bike tragedy. He hit a car while riding along a Werribee street.
Be careful and don't go riding on roads. Anyone. I lost my son yesterday and he was broken up very bad inside.
Prime Minister Kevin Rudd, campaigning in Geelong, declares he's fighting for his political life. And a policeman stabbed overnight after intervening in a couple's argument. He's in a serious but stable condition, his alleged attacker facing court. Details in 10 News at 5. Melbourne's weather, cloudy with a few showers tomorrow, a top of 15 degrees.